Hello friends, welcome to the second part of home surveillance system. In the last part, I have shown you that how to download and place the your required files in your Raspberry Pi. Okay, in this video, I will show you that how to create your Dropbox account and create one application API call for your home surveillance system. Okay, now we are going to login in our Dropbox. Means first of all we will create our account and then we will make one application for our Dropbox system, okay, so that we can upload our files to that Dropbox folder. Okay, now open your browser, go to dropbox.com, just create an account here, enter your name and last name and your email ID. Suppose my email ID is this is my email ID and we have to select one password. Okay, just agree to the agreement, create an account. It is asking for that whether I should remember your password or not. Just press no. Now it is saying that we have to download the Dropbox. Okay, now I think no need to download the setup, just we have to go to the login page of our Dropbox. Okay, now it is going to load it. It is taking little bit time. And this is my email ID and here I think I have to activate my Dropbox account. Okay, here this is our Dropbox account and now we are logged in as Rahul Singh. Okay, now we have to just go to the link page and just press here developer. Okay, developer app create AWS. Okay, developer apps. Now it will bring you to the folder. Now we are going to create one application for our home surveillance system. Okay, now it will be open. It is taking a little bit time. Okay, this is my apps. Verify your email address. Now it is saying us to verify our email address. Okay, so send an verification email to our mailing address. It has sent and now we have to verify that address. Why it is not coming? So wait, I will just come when it will account. Okay friends, I am back with solving my problems which was lastly happened and now I have fixed our problem. Now we are in the developers app creator and now we have to select one API. If we are using for business purpose, we have to choose this and otherwise we have to choose this. Okay, now what we have to do, we have just app folder. Okay, folder access, or you can apply for full Dropbox. Okay, just apply for full Dropbox and now the name of your app, you can give any name. Okay, see, just we are saying Raspberry Raspberry Pi home security. Okay, this is the name of our folder. Okay, now we have to just create this app. Okay, now we have created this app and now I want to show you that this is our API key, app key, and we have to remember this. And the other one is our secret key. Okay, we have to remember this also. These are the two keys which we will use in further when we proceed with our application or program. Okay, now we have to just go to our home. In home, we will just create a folder. Okay, just go to new folder and here just make any folder. Okay, raspberry underscore py. Okay, this is our folder. Okay, now we have created one folder with the name of raspberry py. Further, when we will do any changes in our program, then all the data will come to Dropbox and it will save to this folder Raspberry Pi. Okay, now we are done with this video. In the next video, we will further proceed with our code and use these API keys in our code so that our code can communicate with our Dropbox and it can store any motion when it will detect any motion and it will directly upload that data to our Dropbox. Okay. Welcome and thank you friends for watching me, and we will meet in our next video, which will be the part 3 of the whole surveillance system. Okay, thank you friends.